Hello everyone, welcome to this very short video about choosing the right wattage of power supply unit for your PC build with RTX 4060 graphic card, as well as for any other RTX 30 series and RTX 40 series GPU. I am building high performance gaming PC, so don't forget to hit the subscribe button to do not miss the video about installation of other high spec PC components together with choosing the right power supply unit. In one of my previous video I have been showing table with correct combination of RTX 30 series graphic card and CPU and what wattage is recommended for power supply unit. I have received feedback from my subscribers that you would like to see the table for RTX 4060, RTX 4060 Ti, RTX 4070 and basically for all RTX 40 series graphic cards with recommended wattage of power supply unit. So let's get into it. So this is the full version of the table showing the recommended power supply unit for combination of graphic card and CPU. It can help you to find whether your existing power supply unit wattage is sufficient for upgrade to new RTX 4060 or any other RTX 40 series graphic card. This table is from ASUS website and it contains information published by Nvidia itself, and I have verified it can be trusted in other videos on my channel. So if you are upgrading from RTX 2060 or RTX 1660, you can see that your existing power supply unit might be actually sufficient even for RTX 40 series graphic card. The very bottom table lists your possible existing graphic cards such as RTX 2060 or GTX 1660 or GTX 1650 graphic cards in each row, and then the columns represent your existing CPU, which might be either Intel i5 or AMD Ryzen 5 in first column, Intel i7 or AMD Ryzen 7 in second column, Intel i9 or AMD Ryzen 9 in third column, and then in each cell is represented the recommended wattage of power supply unit needed to deliver the power to GPU and CPU. Very important are the recently released wattage values in the top table, which lists RTX 4090, RTX 4080, RTX 4070 Ti, RTX 4070, RTX 4060 Ti and RTX 4060, and then in individual columns for each CPU is the recommended wattage which your power supply unit should have to deliver sufficient power to CPU and the graphic card. Now let's take the example of having existing power supply unit with 650 watts. In that case you can upgrade your graphic card all the way from RTX 4060 or RTX 4060 Ti up to RTX 4070. You can also notice that the power supply unit recommendations for RTX 40 series is lower than when you would be upgrading to RTX 30 series, as there you would be able to upgrade only to RTX 3060, which is still good graphic card, and you could see video about unboxing and installing of it in top right corner. Now let's take the example of building new budget gaming PC by keeping in mind possible upgrade in future. In that case you would choose Intel i5 or AMD Ryzen 5 and RTX 4060 as a graphic card, then the minimum power supply unit recommendation would be 550 watts and you would be able to upgrade CPU on your existing motherboard and keeping the existing RTX 4060 graphic card. However, let's say your existing Intel i5 CPU is good enough but you will want more FPS in games. In that case you will want to upgrade your graphic card but you don't want to spend again extra money for power supply unit. Then the recommendation is to pay a little bit more and get the PSU with 850 watts, which will make your setup ready to possible future upgrade of graphic card all the way up to RTX 4090. Leave me a comment on what power supply unit wattage do you currently have and what is the GPU you would like to upgrade to. And if you think the table is useful, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to do not miss my future PC components installation tips videos. And until then, cheers!